What we're trying to do is to give you an idea about what you will be able to embark on once you get onto your career path. Because well, the real training really comes when you start working and facing the real world problem.